If today were not an endless highway, and tonight were not a crooked trail, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. And only if my true love was waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, only if she were lying by me, and I in my bed once again. I can't see my reflection in the water, I cannot speak the sound that shows no pain, can't hear the echo of my footsteps, I can't remember the sound of my own name. And only if my own true love were waiting, if I could hear her heart softly pounding, only if she were lying by me, and I in my bed once again. That arrangement.
It's kind of like a Bob Dylan tune on 78 RPM.
Right. I'd like to take a moment to introduce the band. Kate, this is Don.
Don, hi.
Rusty over here. This is Vance. On the end, we have Louise Brody. Next to her is Rusty Winchell. You ready on my right? Ryan Sternberg on my left. I rode through the high mountain desert, down where the Rio Grande runs, through sagebrush and dust to the portal of adobe walls worn by the sun, through the narrow wall streets of the village came the laughter of children at play. A warm mother smiled, it lingered a while. Come back to old Santa Fe. I tied my horse at the cantina, just as the sun's going down, and I takes me a shot of tequila, I takes me a stroll through the town, on a bridge over arroyo. I hear a guitar gently play an old Spanish tune by the light of the moon. Come back to old Santa Fe. Come back to old Santa Fe. Come back to old Santa Fe. I know my love waits behind old Spanish gates. Come back to old Santa Fe.
Excited to be anywhere, right? And my granddaughter is here, and she brought me flowers.
Aww.
And we'll do a tune for her. Grab your coat and get your hat. Leave your worries on the doorstep. Just direct your feet to the sunny side of the street. Thank you.
See, we had this all planned out.
Yeah.
All planned out.
This is good.
Okay.
So we like a lot of the old swing stuff, as you know, or you will figure out if you didn't know. This is one we kind of get a kick out of. You ready, Daniel? Storm, put your rubbers on your feet. Comes a snowstorm, you can get a little heat. Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes a fire, then you know just what to do. Blow a tire, you can buy another shoe. Comes love, nothing can be done.
Comes love, nothing can be done. Comes the measles,
changes.
We do.
We're going to do an original cowboy tune. I mean an original cowboy tune, not one that I wrote, but this is really a cowboy tune. No, that's not it. We don't do that song.
No?
No. We've never done that song.
Excuse me while I whip this out.
It's a banjo.
That's what he said. Yeah.
He said with dismay.
Mel Brooks fans out there. I knew by the laughs who knew that, what that was from. Stage Left in Woodstock. on Wednesday, on what Wednesday nights?
Fourth.
I don't know.
Yeah, it's...
It's on Wednesday, right?
Fourth, yeah.
The fourth, yeah.
Yeah.
Well, who does know if you don't know?
Carol knows.
Carol knows.
So this, I had a request for this song before we even got up here. I guess this is my claim to fame. The year was 1901. State of Iowa, there bloomed a rose in the morning sun on an April Saturday. Her hair was red and her eyes were blue, a breath of springtime, they'd say. And when she'd smile, her face would glow and chase your blues away. Oh, Rose was a special one to this very day. I recall all the simple joys that Rose brought my way. She'd sit for hours in a screened-in porch, the old house by the bay, watching the boats go drifting by and telling stories till the end of the day. When the water froze and the snow was deep, the ice formed on the trees, I'd be wrapped up safe and warm in the love she gave to me. Special one to this very day. I recall all the simple joys that Rose brought my way. Take it down. Sit there for hours at her bedside with my guitar, playing songs from my favorite flower. And when she passed, it broke my heart, though I know all life must end. She'll live forever in my mind, my rose, my best friend. Was a special one to this very day. I recall all the many joys Grandma Rose brought my way. List is out the window.
That's why it's
on. List is out the window.
Yeah. Well, you made it a half hour.
Yeah, this might be impressive. Kind of a record.
Yeah, those of you who have seen us frequently realize that Kate insists that we live by a list.
No, 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 honey. Don't you even try to put that off on me. He labors over the list and then makes me check it and double check it.
Well, why do I labor over the list? Now, excuse me. Why do I labor over the list?
Because you're obsessive compulsive?
No, I worked for years without a list.
Oh, yeah. Well, the party's over. Sorry. So, this audible,
yes.
Could you make it audible to me?
I would make it audible to everyone.
That would be good. And it is.
Right.
Yeah.
A little walking on the moon.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
nice. B flat.
Okay.
Yeah.
The E flat's a Fiddler's favorite key.
Oh, sorry, Louise. Have we ever run over this one? We did so it should sound run over.
It will sound run over.
It sounds a little flat.
Yeah.
Are we ready? Now the lights of the town just shut down, and the sun was fresh on the rise. I met Mama at the door. She'd been walking the floor, and she said, "Boy, you've got stars in your eyes." But I was walking on the moon last night. Two loving arms held me tight while the stars danced around so bright. I was walking on the moon last night. It's not always as it seems. Young love can be a dream. Some angels fly high just to fall down. But I was walking on the moon last night. Two loving arms held me tight while the stars danced around so bright. I was walking on the moon last night. Play one time. I kissed Mama at the door and said, "Don't worry anymore. I've seen Daddy put those same stars in your eyes. And I'll be walking on the moon tonight. Two loving arms will hold me tight while the stars dance around so bright. I'll be walking tonight. I'll be walking on the moon tonight. Two loving arms will hold me tight while the stars dance around so bright. I'll be walking on the moon
tonight. I love that song. I love that line. I've seen Daddy put those same stars in your eyes. I'm very lucky to have here at least one, I think one, in this audience. I see one shameless hussy. And so I also am a proud and shameless hussy. Several years ago,
now she
getting
tells
to be
me.
Quite a few.
Oh, you knew it all along.
You knew that, honey. You knew that.
Actually, that was the first thing I found out about.
Several years ago, a group of us women got together and put a show together called The Shameless Hussies. There were a couple of songs that some of the participants had written or learned, and they just couldn't be done in polite company, if you know what I'm talking about. And so this show was the kind of show you don't bring the kids to, and unless they're as old as my kids are. And yeah, so we had, there not many of those songs can be done in public in a regular show, but this was a song about a woman who liked to keep busy, and maybe not necessarily in the way, ladies, that you and I like to keep busy, but we don't judge, so. Have you ever been in love, but you just can't find the time? Said, have you ever been in love, but you just can't find the time? I got so many men there waiting outside in line. I got to be the boss, but Daddy, you can wear the pants. Oh yes, I got to be the boss, but Daddy, you look good in those tight pants. But if you wanna try my loving, you have busy woman, I'm busy both day and night. I said I am one busy woman, I'm busy every day and every night. And I got no time for men who just can't get their loving right. Oh, tell them about it, Daniel. Seatbelt unstuck. If you like keeping
five or six men. Yes, ladies, if you like keeping busy, go on and find yourself five or six men. And if that's not enough, you go find yourself eight, nine, or ten.
Stuff out of my system.
Okay.
Yeah.
Well,
so let's do this wonderful, wonderful tune that Riders in the Sky did. You know those guys, right? And we're going to put all of these great voices in the audience because I see a lot of folk people here. And I know they like to sing. We're going to put them all to work. On the simplest sing-along you've probably ever done.
Don't worry if you're not a folkie, you can still do it. You can do it.
My daddy was a cowboy, and he rode those Texas plains. Mother was a wandering rose, the west wind knew her name. I was raised on the rolling prairie, where the buffaloes roam, where the coyotes cry and the western sky. The saddle was my home, whoopee-tie-i-o, whoopee-tie-i-e. When I was a young man, I was the best cowpoke around. Why, I could ride, I could rope, I could wrestle a steer to the ground. With my silver spurs just a jangling, and my six gun by my side, I'd saddle my pony with the cowboy's dream. And lonesome trails I'd ride, whoopee-tie-i-o. Whoopee-tie-i-e. When it came to the ladies, I reckon I had my share. When I would ride into town, Lordy, how they would stare. You know, the women just seem to love a cowboy, but they never can state their claim. A cowboy's just like a young buck stag, his heart is hard to tame. Whoopee-tie-i-o, whoopee-tie-i-e. But now I'm an old man, and the trails I ride are paved. And there are towns all over where the longhorn cattle graze. Western skies, sing my cowboy song, whoopee-tie-i-o, whoopee-tie-i-e. tune for you and then take a break.
Please visit our friend Mike at the bar.
Yes. Hi, Mike. And for those of you who don't already have them, or if you're looking for Christmas presents, we have some CDs back there in the corner. And this is an original tune. This is for driving through Troy Grove, Illinois one time. Oh, I have a trivia question.
Oh, yes.
I have a trivia question. Two trivia questions.
And a prize.
What's that?
No, we don't have
a
prize.
We
had a prize, but we drank it.
We did. We had a bottle of Aces and Eights whiskey.
Yes.
We were going to give to anyone who could answer this question, but we drank it. Sorry. This wasn't bad. So anyway, the trivia question is, two trivia questions. Number one, this guy was born in Troy Grove, Illinois, okay? But it wasn't called Troy Grove when he was born there.
Well, we know the answer, but we're not going to tell because you drank the whiskey.
The second trivia question, you'll have to wait to the end of the song. From the state of Illinois, and the path he followed tells his story. He was young and restless like the land as he blazed a trail to glory. Righteous and reckless, a soldier of fortune must keep his back to the wall. Aces and Eights shall be the dead man's hand, now and forevermore. His eyes are cold, they were sharp as they could be, and with ivory hand and six cut close at hand, he earned a name through the daring of his deeds. Soon Wild Bill echoed through the land. Righteous and reckless, a soldier of fortune must keep his back to the wall. Aces and Eights shall be the dead man's hand, now and forevermore. He was a law in Hazen de Berlin, until one day a wrong man was killed. Forget the good deeds, you can't outlive this one. Give up your badge of law, man, days are gone. The Black Hills whispered his name. In a saloon, at a deadly game of chance, the cards were dealt, the hand was being read. Back to the door, the first and last time in his life, a coward shot, but Hickok was dead. Righteous and reckless, a soldier of fortune must keep his back to the wall. Aces and Eights shall be the dead man's hand, now and forevermore. Righteous and reckless, a soldier of fortune must keep his back to the wall. Aces and Eights shall be the dead man's hand, now and forevermore. We're going to take a short break, but before we leave the stage, the other trivia question is, what was Wild Bill Hickok's real name?
Percy Cottonwood?
Now, if you've heard me say this before, disqualify yourself. But a free CD for whoever can answer that question.
If you don't Google. No Googling.
No Googling. Yes.
All right, well, take a break and we'll see you back here in 15 minutes.
So, anybody come up with that answer for me?
David
Butler? We
cheated.
Pardon me?
Oh. We cheated over here, a group of us.
Oh, okay.
So, yes, that's correct, but how do I give one CD, one free CD to a group?
No, we don't deserve it. No, we cheated.
Did anybody get it right without cheating?
James Butler Hickok. A lot of people say William Butler, but William was his dad's name and his brother's name.
But you have to tell them the story.
The real, what was Troy Grove called?
Do you want the cheat answer or the real answer?
Well, give me both.
Well, does anybody know offhand?
Tell them, Rich.
Homer, Illinois, right. Simpson. Now, does anybody know how he got the name Wild Bill? He gave it to himself. He gave it to himself because some people that were not too fond of him started calling him Duck Bill because of his nose and his protruding lips. And that was before he had the mustache. And he didn't like that very much, so he grew the mustache to camouflage the protruding lips and started to call himself Wild Bill.
Wow.
And any other useless information you want to know about Wild Bill Hickok, I'm your guy.
I'm your husband,
please. Okay.
Whoops. Uh-oh. Sorry. All right.
Are we ready on the right?
Buddy?
Yeah.
All right.
Tell me I was building a dream, so I followed the mob. When there was earth to plow or guns to bear, I was always there, right on the job. They used to tell me I was building a dream for peace and glory ahead. Somebody tell me why I'm standing in line, waiting for bread. Once I built a railroad, made it run, made it race against time. Once I built a railroad, now it's done. Oh, but can you spare a dime? Once I built a tower to the sun, breaking mortar and lime. Once I built a tower, now it's done. Oh, buddy, can you spare a dime? In khaki suits, Jimmy looks well for the Yankee Doodle Dog. Half a million boots slogging through hell. I was a kid with a drum. Say, don't you remember? You called me Al. It was Al all the time. Say, don't you remember I was your pal? Oh, buddy, can you spare a dime, dime? Kate and I were going through that tune together before we brought it to the group, and what was that one line came out?
Oh my gosh.
Half a billion boots jogging through hell. No, it's slogging. Slogging, not jogging. We don't do that, so.
You always remind me
I'm gonna call another audible.
Okay. Yeah.
Can I try that?
This has. Who is this moderation we're supposed to be drinking with?
If there's any youngsters in the audience, this is. I'm setting a real bad example.
Depends on what's in there.
Mother's milk.
Apple juice. Oh, that's nice.
You don't know what it is, but it's nice.
He says he's calling it
some kind of rye.
He calls it visual, then he's a mime.
Cherry rye?
Cherry finished.
Sherry finished, right?
Yeah. Okay. He thought it was fretboard cleaner.
It probably worked on.
And then we have a few more and it will be.
It smells good, too.
Yeah.
Okay, here's something we haven't tried.
Which is?
Yeah. Okay, you know, we don't get together and rehearse very much, you know, because we feel...
We did one time.
Yeah. We feel that too much rehearsal just spoils the spontaneity of the performance.
But you know, so, the bad thing is, Louise wrote everything down.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So now we're stuck with it. Yeah. If we're wrong, we have somebody to prove it.
All right, so we're going to try this. We haven't done it before. I'll take it the first time through, and then you can each have it through, and then I'll finish it off.
Oh,
all
right? Well, thanks for letting me know there.
I let you know before the other song.
Well, you didn't
that I was gonna
say
do
where
this.
You were going
to be. In the listening room in Crystal Lake is where I planned on doing it.
I see. I got it.
You know what we're playing, Don?
It's whiskey before breakfast. Whiskey before breakfast.
Did you ask Walt, what am I playing?
Yeah.
I'm just going to stay on the mandolin.
Do we have Don's vocal on?
We want to hear Don today.
Are we ready?
Yeah.
cake, you get to do one of your favorite songs.
I do?
Yeah.
Okay.
And I think you should dedicate this to
Well, I do Tony. I do have to dedicate this to Tony, because Tony said, you know, we're coming to your show, but not if you don't play this.
Yeah. So she was just about to
I gotta do what I gotta do. Actually, this is the first song that I ever played in front of an audience that wasn't my family. And it's a song that kind of got me wanting to do the guitar. You know, I heard it and I was like, oh man, if I could play the guitar, I could sing that song. And apparently I'm still doing it. If I can remember the chords, we'll be in good shape.
There's a young man that I know. His age is 21. Comes from down in southern Colorado. He is just out of the service, and he's looking for his fun. And someday soon, I'm going with him. Someday soon. My parents cannot stand him as he rides rodeo. My father says he's lonely. Leave me crying. Oh, but I would follow him right down the toughest road I know. And someday soon, I'm going with him. Someday soon. Someday soon, I'm going with him. Someday soon.
Tony had another request, I'll tell you later.
Okay.
You're just really demanding, Tony.
I am. Okay. Oh, yeah. This is a newer one for us.
And I haven't told one banjo joke. It's because I only have one. And most have already heard it.
Yeah, so. They've all heard.
You should know it by heart.
All right, sir. Never would have hitchhiked to Birmingham if it hadn't been for love. Never would have caught the train to Louisiana if it hadn't been for love. Never would have run through the driving rain without $1 to my name if it hadn't been, for love. Never would have seen the trouble that I'm in if it hadn't been for love. Would have been gone like a wayward wind if it hadn't been for love. Nobody knows it better than me. I would be wishing that I was free if it hadn't been, for love. I know he's lying still. Walk on the walls without a aroma. Lord have mercy on my soul. Never would have run to that side of town if it hadn't been for love. Never would have took mine to track him down if it hadn't been for love. Never would have loaded up a 44 and put myself behind this jailhouse door if it hadn't been, for love.
Tonight is what I'm trying to say.
Yeah. Well,
our patter is petering.
Our patter is beautiful.
That's great. I've got to remember. Patter. Our patter is petering.
I'm blaming it on the drugs. You guys are all on your own. Oh, my goodness. All right. Oh, well, you can talk about this.
I'm not going to say anything about it.
Okay. Nice.
We'll let it speak for itself.
All right. Good plan.
Them that's got shall get, them that's not shall lose. So the Bible says, and it still is news. Mama may have, Papa may have, God bless the child that's got his own. Strong seem to get more, while the weak ones fade. Empty pockets don't ever make the grade. Mama may have, and Papa may have. God bless the child that's got his own. That's got his own. When you got money, you got lots of friends crowding around your door. Money is gone, all your spending ends. They won't come round anymore. Rich relations may give a crust of bread and such. You can help yourself, don't you take too much, 'cause you're Mama may have, and your Papa may have. God bless the child who's got his own. Who's got his own. Thank you.
I know I'm not wrong. The feeling's getting stronger the longer I stay away. Miss the moss-covered vines, the tall sugar pines, where mockingbirds used to sing. And I'd like to see that lazy Mississippi hurrying into spring. Moonlight on the bayou, Creole tunes fill the air. I dream of magnolias in bloom, and soon I'm wishing I was there.
Ever hear Rick Nelson do it?
Oh,
yeah. In the movie, I think. With Jack Lemmon on or pretending to play piano. Okay. Well, today is somebody's birthday.
Oh, it's somebody.
Yeah. And this is, Kate mentioned a song, which is the reason that she started playing. And this is the reason I started playing. It's all her fault.
Uh-oh.
Did you do it again, Tony?
It's all Tony's fault.
It's
all Tony's fault. Tony got up on stage. One of these days, I'm going to drag her up here to do this with me.
You might
not after drinking.
Be careful.
Just let them roll the rye.
So this was the first song I heard that made me say, gee, I gotta do this kind of thing. I gotta play the guitar. And Gordon Lightfoot, who turns 80 today. Thank you, Tony. It's because of you that I have traveled down this path my entire life.
It's the gift that keeps on giving.
In the early morning rain, with a dollar in my hand, with an aching in my heart, and my pocket full of sand, I'm a long way from home. I miss my darling so. In the early morning rain, to go. Out on runway number 9, it's 707 set to go. Well, I'm standing on the ground where the cold winds blow. The liquor tasted good and the wind roared fast. Now there she goes, my friend. She's rolling now at last. Hear the mighty engine roll. See the silver wing on high.
See the silver wing on high.
She's away in westward bound. High above the clouds she'll fly. Morning rain don't fall, and the sun always shines. She'll be flying over my home in about 3 hours' time. Best be on my way in the early morning.
plane. Like a can over a tree. So I'd best be on my way. Thank you all for being here tonight. And also would like to thank Mike. Remember Mike back there at the bar?
We particularly want to thank George Mulligan.
You bet,
for
right back there. And I want to thank a couple of my wonderful students who came along to help tonight. And a mom, too.
Carly and Quentin and Laura, really appreciate
Is
it.
Is Avi still here?
Is she still awake?
She's what?
She's out with her
She's mom. Out walking the hall. Yeah, oh, my granddaughter. She's 2 years old. She's loved my life. Except for you. I just saved that
Gee,
one.
Thanks.
Right at the last minute.
Oh, right thanks.
Out of my head. Yes.
Banjo tune.
Almost. Close as it's going to get. Sit alone and cry.
appreciate that, because it's real hard for me to leave the stage and come back. So I appreciate that.
I like the stanza and original.
Well, we've actually planned a couple more for you. So.
Two more.
Are you ready?
No.
Yeah, but then after that, we're
done.
Oh,
jeez.
It sits on the bank of Squaw Creek, nestled beside an old wooden bridge in the shade of a sturdy oak tree. With my feet hanging over the side of that bridge, I'd go fishing with my grandpa's game board. I could see the reflections of my hopes and dreams as the water beneath me would flow. I'd leave my Fox Valley home one day, life's answer to find. I was quite certain there had to be more than things that were already mine. Had I known then all the things I know now, maybe I would have remained. Now I just dream of what once was my own. Peace of my Fox Valley home, Don. With the back on my back, got a reservation in the back of my hat. see the train of roll, smoke from the stack. Battle round with Democratic fellas called the Max. So take me right back to the track. I need some compensation to get back into black. I take the morning paper from the top of the stack, and I will read the situation from the front to the back. The only thing that's over takes a man with an axe, so I put it right back on the stack. Jack. Choo-choo, choo-choo, choo-boogie.
Choo-choo, choo-choo, choo-boogie, woo-woo, woo-woo, choo-boogie, choo-choo.